हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर स्टडीइंग द एक्वेरियम एसेसरीज, बीएससी थर्ड ईयर, पेपर नंबर 14, यूनिट नंबर 1। माई सेल्फ इज़ रोहिणी सुधाकर चौहान, साइंस कॉलेज नांदेड। इंट्रोडक्शन। ऑल द एक्वेटिक लाइफ इन ए एक्वेरियम, इट इज़ अ सॉफ्टवेयर एंड वेयर एज ऑल द एसेसरी इज इट्स हार्डवेयर पार्ट्स विच आर यूज टू मेंटेन द वाटर क्वालिटी एंड ऑल एक्वेटिक लाइफ इन एन एक्वेरियम। Various accessories are installed in an aquarium as a hardware, such as filter, heater, lighter, pump, air stone, plants and toys, etc. Accessory could be further classified as an essential decorative. Different accessories: filters, heater, aerators, aquatic greaves, gills and aquatic plant, एयरलाइन असेसरीज, हैंड नेट, स्कैपर, वन फीटर, सिलिकॉन गन, टॉयज, इटीसी। फिल्टर्स। फिल्टर्स प्ले एन इसेंशियल रोल इन परफॉर्मिंग मैकेनिकल, बायोलॉजिकल, केमिकल फंक्शन इन एक्वेरियम। प्रमोट द नाइट्रोजन साइकिल बाय प्रोवाइडिंग द मीडियम फॉर बैक्टीरियल ग्रोथ। प्रमोट डेब्रीज एंड वेस्ट फ्रॉम द वॉटर। एरिएटर द एक्वेरियम water by producing water flow and bubbles. Filter, mechanical filter, chemical filter and biological filter. Biological filter are again broadly divided into three types: UG filter, foam filter, power filters. Filter understand that food material and fish excreta and the other products accumulate in water. This decay and polluted water acts adversely on growth and resistance power of a fish. This also reduces the dissolved oxygen and increases the carbon dioxide in water. Therefore, removal of this waste this can be done by the changing or filtering the water filters has air left done by the changing waters and the left air left and a filter box. Air left is a inverted J-shaped rigid tube, 7 mm in diameter. A tube form a aerator is attached to the air filter. Air lift. Due to the air pressure, filter water rises in the tube above the water level and this filter water again fall in a tank and water purify in a filter box. For a filtration, cotton or sponge is kept on a box. Mechanical filter. During the mechanical filter, solid are trapped by the filter and the common filter media used are filter foams, plastic foams and grails or sand. Popular mechanical filters are a Kensington filter, power head filter, air left box filter. Chemical filter are in this process the used media can alter the chemical composition of water. Chemical media also trap the solid mechanically. For example, the alteration in a pH lime rich material reduce the hardness of ion exchange rings. Toxic gases absorbed by the activated zeolite and activated charcoal. Biological filters. Biological filtration involves the enhancing natural population of bacteria which operate the nitrogen cycle. Biological filtration takes place in any mechanical or chemical filtration system. This is a underground filter, sponge filter and power head filters. This is a Kensington filter, that is a popular air left box filter. Heaters. Trapped fishes, tropical fishes and plants in a tropical climate inevitably involves the artificially heating in water in aquarium. Heating is most commonly done by using immersion heaters with an adjustable thermostat. The power of a heater is selected on a base of rule of heating having 10 watts per 5 liter of water. For a tank of 120 centimeter length, 6 watt per 4.5 liter of water for tank of a 60 centimeter per length. Heater thermostat. This regulates the temperature. It is used to maintain the water temperature. And aerators. Oxygen require of an aquarium is closely related with the water temperature, and an increase in the temperature result in an increase in the metabolic rate and hence oxygen requirement. Aeration serve of to circulate oxygen around the aquarium and also required for a running of a filtration system, prize etc. Aerators, it is a vibrator electronic machine used to pump the air into the aquarium. A rubber diaphragm is attached to the steel rod and disc. This place between the arm and magnetic coil. The diaphragm works like a blows or a force air into the metal tube. Flexible polyethylene or a rubber tube connected to the metal tube which lead into the aquarium. Due to the variation of diaphragm atmosphere, air pressure into the aquarium water. As air bubbles moves up the water surface, oxygen from the air get dissolved in water. In a circulators, water from bottle to the surface to bottom. Which bottom water reaches to the surface, it release gases in a air of atmospheric oxygen. Get dissolved in water. Oxygen, water move down to the bottom. Aerator cools, evaporates the water. And also useful for work a filter and toys. Stocking density of fishes as can be increased by the aeration. And aeration keep fishes active. This is a machinery. The aerator force the steam and air bubble into a water. Aerator accessories. Lighting arrangement. Proper illumination is important for a healthy functioning of an aquarium. Providing a visual display of ornamental fishes to their best effect. It also stimulates growth of the fishes and plant. As the thumb rule, 40 watts of a tungsten light or 10 watts of a fluorescent tube work ideally for the every square foot of water surface. Lightening of 10 to 15 hours a day is considered enough. These are the fluorescent and tungsten tubes. Gravels. It can act as a surfactant for a growth of a live aquarium plants. It can also use to filter media of a biological filter. It can enhance the beauty of aquarium. These are the diffuse stone. This is a pumice stone or other purpose material fitted into the air tube. The air bubble comes out of the tube and are made smaller in diameter and the help in a diffuse the stone. These are helpful to circulate larger amount of water in an aquarium. Nowadays, plastic stone is also used instead of natural stones. Plastic plant. Plastic plant have advantages over a natural plant as fishes cannot eat them. These plants are more durable and not need to regulate illustration. Other accessory, air stone, hose pipe, connector, and these are the other accessory. Warm fitter, squeezing gun with a silicone gel. Feeding cup. Feeding cup is used for feeding of a tube fixed worm to the fishes. It is a plastic cup of 4 cm in diameter with a rounded bottom full with tiny holes as in sieve. It is fitted a rubber suction cup with the belongs to wooden surface. A mass of worm is kept inside it, and worms wriggles through the holes one by one and drop down into a tank where they become food of fishes. Here is scene we are see the feeder cup. Other decorative. These other decorative are also for a decoration of aquarium. There is also use the feeding ring. Feeding ring are used for feeding the fishes with a powder food. Feeding ring are made up of a glass, polyethylene ring or circular or square shape in floater on a water surface. Dry powder food is sprinkled in the ring. Fishes takes food from below the ring. Feeding ring are prevent the spreading of food over the water surface and reduce the wastage of food. Net. A hand net is a square shape and is used to net out the fishes and brought in a corner and left the water in a tank. It reduces easy netting. A separate net is used for used to net out a diseased fish. Siphon tube. It may be a glass rubber tube used to remove a waste, both waste and water, from a tank. A rubber tube also used to fill a tank with water. Roser. Roser it can be used to clean a glass and remove a deposit from a glass. Thermometer. Floating and fixed thermometer is used for the measurement of a water temperature. Lighting lid. Lid is a protect the aquarium from the domestic animal and dust. It prevents fishes from jumping out from the tank and disturbing fishes. Excess of feeding is also prevented by lid. Thank you.